Today, I'm going to find out how long it takes to bounce a ping pong ball 10,000 times. At first, I thought this was going to take a really long time because, you know, bouncing a ball 10,000 times in a row is no easy task. So make sure to follow to wish me good luck. And after 1 hour, 11 minutes and 8 seconds, it was complete.
Let's go.